Hello, Jack Allen here. In time at Farnham Stour Station, we're waiting for the L606 Transatlantic Express service to take off to Doncaster. In the doubt on the L631 Northwood service to Leeds. And I'm going to visit the station, which will be 15 today, which will be Blackburn. The reason why I'm going to Blackburn is that the Sin National Wrestling, which is in the Naval Pacific, which is one of the wrestling's finest designs, and that just got back into mainline traffic after its 6-year overhaul. Last time we saw Sin National Wrestling, which was at the National Whaling Museum in New York, it is now back in service, and it's on mainline testing today. So, our train should be arriving now. Take us to Doncaster.
If you're leaving the train, take a moment to check you have everything with you. Don't forget any bags or cases in the luggage racks or under seats, and retain your tickets as they may be required if exiting this station.
please.
1-3-6-3-9-9,
this is now made it to Blackburn Station. It is the Northern North Rail Station and it has four platforms. And platform three will be, which is a bay platform. And this is station not redone, which is used to be like a shed on the station. The Sinatra Wesley train, the Sinatra Wesley will be passing very shortly. And there we go. It was nice to see the legend himself, Sir Nigel Dressley, 4498. And we're down to Carlisle on its inaugural run. That'll be the last time we'll be wearing that black colour, which will be and be painted in the blue colour again. And we'll be back on mainline rail tours again. So we'll be here in number 4 until 195-131 comes back down. Take me back to Leeds and finish off the journey. Thank you. Now we made it back to Thorn. We only just got off a streetlight bus, which was the 87, which was 69131. That took me back from Doncaster French Street down to my local bus stop. That summarised today's journey. We got on the 0606 Transnet Express from Thorn South to Doncaster, and we caught, which was 185149. And then we caught 331111. That took me from Doncaster to Leeds. It was a nice journey down there. And we went on the 195, which I've been on since September 2020, which was 3195131. And that took me to Blackburn Station. We had about an hour there at the station. Then we caught the Sinise Old Wesley. That's fancy seeing that back in traffic after 6 years. I have seen it in Leicester Railway Museum, but I haven't seen it on the railway. But it's nice seeing that. We also got a few sprinters, last 150s, and we also got a stop, the next stop rail 158, 158789. That, we got some quite few towns there. We got some freight down there, 66771. Then we head back on 195131 back to Leeds. Then we got the 66 were hidden at Leeds. It was nice to see that. Then we saw a 91 there. 91114. Then we hop back on 331111 back to Doncaster, and then a bus back home. So that's the end of the vlog. If you like and subscribe to this YouTube channel, make sure you do that right now. And make sure to, well, say thank you for not to mention me in your rail roundup news. I would say thank you so much. I would say thank you to Danny Pete for being with me for this trip. So, like and subscribe to this YouTube channel. Until then, it's time to say goodbye. Goodbye.